And Pittsburgh works it back the other way. In transition, they try to flip a pass for Simone. Corralled instead by Sharon Govich. Plays it back. Ty Smith shooting. Scored! The shot by Smith got through. Might have been deflected by Quokken, and the Devils on the board.
Well, the Devils gain the Penguin zone. Get it back to Smith. And just a quick wrist shot toward the net. Looked like it was redirected in front. But did they ever need that? After the Penguins have just taken a 2-0 lead, it looks like Wolkenen is the one who deflected Smith's shot. Nice little turn up from Sharon Govich. Wolkenen goes to the net, get in front, good things happen. And it goes off the body and past the goaltender Jarry to make it a 2-1 game for the Penguins. Good redirection, actually, not the body kick.